what will be the impact of 7pay Commission's recommendations on fiscal deficit, as Finance Minister has retained FY17 fiscal deficit target at 3.5%?
No, I think that they've said that it's all already provided for in the budget. There might be some little more in terms of the areas, but I think broadly everything is already provided for in the budget. So because of this, there should be no significant impact on the deficit itself.
And sir, RBI has bought dollars in forward markets. So what if the third party fails to deliver when FC and RB accounts mature?
See, I think these are all very solid contracts. So the risk of that happening is probably very small. You know, for one thing, some of the banks which have sold these forward contracts have money outside which they can bring in as well. So, I mean, I don't think there's any serious risk that they will not find the dollars when these dollars come due. And in any case, you know, the RBI has enough reserves to deal with any possible contingency.